You're not stupid, Karen.
No, I am actually. I'm failing almost everything.